How to log in Google AdSense account. So let's see in this video. Before moving forward, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. So let's begin. First of all, you need to open preferred browser in your PC. After opening up, you have to click in the search bar and search for Google AdSense login. After a few seconds, you'll be able to see the search results over here. So you have to go for Google AdSense login in the second paragraph over here, so that you will be taken to the official web page of Google AdSense. So in order to log into your account, you have to go for sign in option in the right hand side in the upper corner. And from over here, in order to sign in, you have to click on the text box over here and enter your either email or phone number associated with your AdSense account. If you forget your email, then you can go for forget email option, by which you'll be helped to recover your account. If you are new one and want to create an account, then you can go for create account option over here. And after entering your email or phone number, you have to go for next, and you'll be directly logged into your Google AdSense account. So by following this simple step, you can log in Google AdSense account. So if this video was helpful, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.